Sometimes a story is just too good to pass up. I just had to talk to the Fayetteville girls golf team, who won their seventh straight 7A state championship, and they were fired up.
Oh, it's an incredible feeling to continue the 7 years. My sister Emma was the starter of this tradition, and it was good to carry it on and pass it down to my little sister Anna Grace.
Awesome.
And her team. So we're excited.
It was incredible. I really wanted to end my senior year with a huge win, and that was the only goal that we had set as a team, was to win state 7th year in a row and just keep the streak going and get my 4th state ring from golf. So it's really exciting.
Are you already thinking about number 8?
Yes, we are, because you know our girls expect to be in competition and compete for the state title year in and year out, and we've got a strong group of young girls coming up, and with the leadership that's been in front of them, yes, we expect to be back again.